really trust yourself to be leaders in the first or second row. There's still some positions. So, Rick, I see you.
Back in 2012, Sandy sent me an email that had the Portland Thrill the World group doing their yearly performance. And she said, wouldn't it be fun to go up there and learn the dance and do it with them? And I looked on the website of Thrill the World and saw that it was open to all cities. And I wrote back to Sandy, hey Sandy, let's just do it in Eugene. We diligently went through the Learn the Dance videos. What was tough, we had this pressure on of not only learning it, but we're going to have to teach it. And Thrill the World Eugene was born.
Thrill the World is an international event. It happens annually the Saturday before Halloween, where thousands of people around the world dance simultaneously to Michael Jackson's Thriller in an attempt to break a world record.
We are encouraged by Thrill the World Global to choose a charity, so we have ShelterCare.
ShelterCare provides housing, therapy, and skill-building support to homeless members of our community. A few years back, we started a fundraiser for our program that was called I ShelterCare About Homelessness. This campaign is focused was to raise funds and awareness for ShelterCare throughout the month of October. One of these fun activities that has happened every year of our campaign is Thrill the World Eugene.
To be working hard for something beyond the dance has been really meaningful to both Margo and I. We fundraised all during our dance seasons now for the last 4 years. It's been wonderful and it just feels really important. Last year we had an especially fun fundraising day going on. We were invited to join the Boy Scout tailgating event down across from Otham Stadium. We were just blown away with how many dancers showed up that day and how much money we raised in one afternoon of repeatedly dancing Thriller over and over. And the dancers were just so exuberant, and it ended up being probably one of the funnest days we've had yet.
They have raised thousands of dollars over the years, and this partnership has become a really integral part of our I ShelterCare About Homelessness campaign. It's really moving to see all these people come together for the community.
You do not have to be a professional dancer. That's one of the wonderful things about the dance. Everybody is bringing their own personality, their own skill level to it, and that's what makes it so beautiful, that you watch each person and the whole dance takes on something different. We're not just one, we're many. This is going to be our fifth year. We hope to celebration of 5 years by having a reunion of all the zombies that have learned it. We've probably taught about 600 people this dance. They've come and they've gone and they've reappeared and they've disappeared. But we're hoping to get as many as possible back for our fifth year reunion. Thrill the World Eugene is open to anybody.
It's a community that develops because of the dance, because of the grand effort to do the same thing together, and it's very rewarding to be part of that experience. It's a workout. You know, you're not paying anything to join us. You're going to get a good workout, learn some dance steps, and definitely meet some new friends. It's been really fun.
Dance is such a powerful communicator, and I feel that every time we take the stage and perform it, we are showing the passion that we feel for ShelterCare, and we're also showing the community what a group of people can do.
Stay alive.